Welcome.
You know you can adjust it where it goes full screen and doesn't have a sidebar?
Yeah, but I like to see the customer.
That's right. All one of them.
Let's see. Broadcast settings. To see it. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Drifter Junior broadcast. We have guests of Speedy Dean and the Griffin. They're just sitting in chat with me while I do this FIA race on my brand new cockpit. And let me tell you, that the cockpit experience is 100% satisfaction. So if you were like me and you had a what I called a Wicker 3000 with a light attachment, or a chair and a table of your choice, and you were making do, cool for you. You know, it works. You still get your lap times in. But the amount of information that you get from having a cockpit and a mounted steering wheel is insane in the membrane. So cheers to you and cheers to me. Good luck on my race. And I hope you enjoy, because I do not expect to win. I'm about, what is it? I'm 4 seconds away from top tens. That's really large for me to start doing competition. I usually enjoy being 2 seconds, and that way I can place at least like fifth or fourth or something like that. But we'll see what happens. I'll probably be in 11th place and try to work my way up. So, looks like I'm racing a bunch of B drivers, so they don't seem to be too fast. Everyone is an S driver, so at least there's safety, and I just accidentally pitted first. Fuck me. This is not what I normally do. So I'm racing, let's see, I have BW in front of me. Let's see. What's that car? A coupe. A coupe. It's close right now. You know, maybe this might be good for me because I might be able to use somebody's draft to come out to the corners a little faster.
That's a little bit of a sloppy move, but that's it. That's it. Especially if it doesn't push you, that's it.
This Viper behind me though, holy shit! He might be a problem.
Yeah, I'm gonna
Porsche is coming up behind me. That was just a warm-up lap. Cool. Alright, now qualifications begin. Qualify. Now. Yeah, 10 minutes to qualify. I will take 3 laps to practice. Hey, Lily. Come here. No, sit. Lily, sit. Do this without the dog. Dog is my good lunch. Alright. Let's go. And I got a nightmare agent with me.
That's right. AKA Comfortably.
Oh, here's the grandma calling me for assistance.
I like how you associate the request with something I can relate to.
She needs to go inside, brother. Lily. Possible. I'm gonna be in last place. I did not figure out how to get a 206.
Well, the door is cracked open, but the dog is retarded.
So you left the patio door open?
Yeah.
Alright, that works.
Hey, dog. Now you wanna do it. Let's go, you little shit. Yep. Lily, just
take it forward.
Ninth place, guys.
You got a coward dog. Says I got up, the dog ran.
I'm gonna try to run this lap pretty hard. Break the course later. It's a little wider than I wanted it to be. It's 91% power, so I've got to be able to break at least... that corner down at fast shit. Feeling good about this lap. Tour 4, Tour 5, Tour 6. Damn it. Tour 9? That puts me in 17. Doing good, guys. This is a good lap. First few turns, better lap. Shit, shit. That fucked it all up. I was only 0.5, so I can still get a better time. What I gotta get used to is I can brake and I can throttle better. So I can brake later, throttle earlier. That is just gonna insanely increase my times. Work with a 209 puts me in 14th place.
Hell yeah.
Oh man. then we're gonna drive.
That's right. Not there.
I'm there.
Yeah. I was fucking drunk as shit the other day at that resort, and I left my phone charger cable that I plugged my phone into in my car. So I went down to valet and I'm bringing my car all the way. And I'm drunk as fuck, dude, just walking over. Like, smelled like alcohol. I had like fucking 5 Long Islands and like fucking whiskey and 6 beers or something like that. Fucking valet driver could probably smell it all coming out of me. I was wearing a suit and everything. And I walks up and he just looks so irritated. Like, because they were busy as fuck. I'm like, my bad, bro. I just left my coat in here. Sorry, I know y'all are busy as fuck. There's no chance in hell I would have gotten that car. I told him to get back in there and park that motherfucker.
Do you see the place I was in?
Nah, I missed it.
12 out of 14.
Speed bump.
Speed bump 43 here. Versus It's SanCon. Coach MBB. Mike go in? Yeah, I don't even know. Alright. Fast shell. R-slap.
Arsenal.
Radar. You
really can't read.
Mole. I got that one down. Breaker 19. I got a whole 19.
It's 4 letters, that's why you got that.
Ben. West. Yeah, no. AI Wolf. There we go. Broomwich. The Pooner? That's who I have to race? The Pooner. David Mendez. Mazda? Like Mazda? Like, come on, dude. Be original.
Gandalf's beard is pretty original.
Gandalf's beard! I like it. More Fast Mad Boy? Tiff Rolex? Richter! Yeah! Yeah, and then... See, I was in front of the last place guy.
So you're 19 place.
Yeah.
So 12. Ah, you're in front of the
No, I'm in 19th. Alright, see what we can do. Auto drive. Alright, braking, full throttle, okay? See what I can do. My fantastic driving skills. 100 meters. Fuck mess up here.
Oh yeah, what a fuck mess.
Oh, fuck that guy. Fucking blue Gandalf beard. Excuse me.
Be fucking hilarious if you could shout out the window as you drive by. Like, they can't hear you talk at all in the race until you drive next to them.
Excuse me. Well, look, I'm in 15. 2 SRV down low. Gosh, that was a fucking mess. Vape. Figure out which driving line I need to make a vape. tail. Gosh, this is where I fuck up the braking. I don't like that corner. I can't figure it out. It's a downward slope so much. And with GR3, you gotta be careful from spinning out, but I'm in a GR4. Like, let's be real here. GR4, you're like glue on a fucking... Oh, this guy got the inside. But I got the inside on this corner, motherfucker. Oh, that asshole. And that's where your counter steering assist helps for when you get assholes. Not when you get dumbasses that don't know how to drive. Hey! Oh!
You gotta suck at this.
Right? And I get fucking marked down. Did you see that SR rating go down?
Because they hit you?
Yeah.
It's dumb as fuck.
So, what it is if you're on the outside of the corner, you get marked down. So watch this. They're gonna be on the inside. If they're on the inside at all and they bump me, I get marked down. So let me change it to radar so I can have a better understanding of where they are. This guy, I'm getting his draft, so I'm gonna break a little. I'm gonna try to pass him on this corner right here. Nope, he's still got it. I want to get on the inside because if he bumps me, I want to be on the inside. He bumps me, I don't get an SR rating. It's defensive driving. Always be prepared to be on the inside of the corner. There for wanting to shift. It looks like someone spun out on the track. This is the guy. Hopefully I can pass him. There we go. There we go. Put me in 15. That's a bonus for me. So far my best lap is 212. Shit. I hit the sand. But I want to be on the inside. Right now, I'm in a good... Oh, he got me. But I want to take the inside of every corner of him. So, he's going to be braking. If I'm going to pass him, I need to be on the inside. Wide. He's gonna get the advantage. But I'm pretty sure I got these first few corners on everybody.
guys trying to pass me on the inside. I'm not gonna let them.
I was almost able to do a, what's called a cross thingy. guys right behind me. I should really try that one day, full throttle. This guy, how does he stay ahead of me when he's so wide? Oh shit. So, the clipping on the steering wheel nowadays, with this, more satisfying. I feel like I'm breaking it. Means I just can't drive. See, I got 208 on that lap. Oversteering slightly. Every car is different, guys. The way you see me drive is just driving a Porsche. Final lap, 15th place. That's amazing. To me, look, guys, I was in fucking 19th. The other that's Scorsia, the first, second place guys. They're front wheel drive cars. This game is just, I don't know. I think it's the tracks. The tracks are very limited. And the tracks that require a lot of cornering, the front wheel drive cars just exit much faster. So if we were in a track that was just like a circle track, let's say, my car would blow them away. My car will blow them away in the straightaways. My car will blow them away on any track that's a straight. But they can exit these corners way faster. So this is actually the most points I've ever received, I think. That might be a toll, actually. So let's go check it out, guys. So that round, I got... Oh, that was the last race of the night. So it's gonna ask me to choose a different brand, which I don't want to because I haven't decided. This week, I've done Nissan, I've done Porsche, I've done... Citroen sounds nice. This front wheel drive car, the Roulette, seems to be pretty powerful, but just because it seems pretty powerful means the fastest drivers that are out there are actually like driving them pretty good. So, you know, I might not have a better chance. Let's see. You know what? Let's go with the Merca. Merca Chevy. What cars do they have? The Corvette? Let's do it. Let's see how we do this week, guys. Co-pilot over here. Texting up another man, bro.
Nah, this one's Ashley. But it's all good, because I still love you more. You know what I'm saying?
You're looking at me too long. That just got so gay.
You looked at me like, dude, let's fuck right now.
If it wasn't so fucking gay, maybe I would.
That was live on fucking YouTube.
That's hilarious.
Alright, port rate.
That was live on YouTube.
Oh shit.
Oh, they don't have the fifth season? Come on, I wonder what I got. God damn it. So let's see. In the fourth season, I placed 45th. Third season. I did not participate in the third season. I think because they changed the times, I wasn't able to do it. 45th in the third season, or second. $702. Look, see, that's the difference. Look, do you see where I started at? My first few ranks, look at that. I got 9 points, I got 27 points, I got 63 points. Look guys, I was only like a D driver at that time. So, 99 points the first time I ever drove, and I'm up to, you know, last week I was only able to get 2 races in. I got 785. I think this week I also got 2 races in. I always miss the third race because of my work schedule, unfortunately. So, you get three races to get a best score, so, I don't know. I feel like I need that third score, you know? But, that's whatever. So, this is the three races for tonight. We got, this track is boring. This track is actually pretty fun. What are they having us racing it on? With a... I don't see the grade, but it seems pretty slow of a car. Okay. This is at least a GR4 SFR racing concept. Oh, it's a concept car. That actually might be pretty fun. Pretty challenging. But, what track do you want to learn tonight, Phil?
Any of them is fine. The first one's too boring, but...
Yeah, this one actually is pretty difficult. This one is also pretty difficult. But this one, you would actually be able to drive a GR4 car, which is actually more traction, a little easier to drive. This one... it's a concept car, so I can't really help you as much because the weight of the car when you brake may be so different from like a GR3 or GR4 car where you brake and your car just will slide so much. So your braking may have to be early, your braking may have to be later. Concept car, this could have extreme good handling. Let's see what the qualifying times is, because this track, I usually, okay, yeah. This is a fast car, actually. I think we should do this track. This track
seems
fun.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick that one anyway.
Yeah.
It's got more complexity.
Yeah, 2 minutes and 1 second. So let's see how I do. Qualifying rankings, top 10. Oh, of course, the two OP cars of the fucking series. We'll go through this track, see what I can do, see if we can get a Nightmare Agent up to par. How does that sound? At least do what I do. Because we know he's got way more racing experience than I do.
Gone through a whole GT track.
Gone through a whole trip. Oh, this track is backwards. Uh-oh. Alright. This is not gonna be... This is gonna have to be on the fly, dude.
That's cool. I like on the fly.
On the fly.
It means that we're both going to be equally shitty. And we're going to learn together.
Together.
I appreciate learning together versus being co-drived.
Yeah.
Honestly.
We're definitely going to restart that. We're just going to keep restarting it until I do a shout out. Just me, notification, share, channel, blah, blah. I don't know what the fuck. What? Well, thanks for watching, bro. I don't understand the lingo that you're using. But, from what I understand of this track, forwards, I now have to think of it backwards. So, this is gonna be a interesting part of the track. I can't use the code markers. They will not be accurate. The code markers still sit accordingly to the track as if it was forward. So, what I'm gonna have to do is, do you see the MT that's there? So amount of bread am I shifting? I'm gonna have to pay attention to that. That's kind of like my cue. And I'm gonna have to use my force feedback. I ran this track with a slower car. It was interesting to me. Because now it's fucking with me. Right now it seems like I'm a really shitty driver. But honestly, I'm testing the corners, see how fast I can take them. See how much understeer and oversteer this car has. This car has a lot of understeer. Well, here's the thing. If I complete a corner accurately, one corner is going to be different. This corner is going to be pretty accurate. That's the benefit of having a fanatic wheel, where your shifters don't move. Gosh! What is this fucking hate missile? I don't know where to brake, where to turn. Alright. I got this. This is right here. No spinning out. Full race. Wanting to give up the steering wheel. You should be able to take that at least 75% throttle. You just have to figure out the braking points. A little understeer there. Let off the throttle a little longer on that corner. This one is gonna be tense. Oh, park right here. See what nightmare engine has. See if you can beat a 212.
See if I don't die on the way there. God. Okay.
I feel like, alright, so,
to how it doesn't slow down dramatically.
So you are in a front wheel drive car.
Okay.
If that helps you, I do have the brake balance all the way up to the front. So you're gonna brake in the front, so all your car's weight is gonna go in the front. It means you need to brake earlier. But you're gonna accelerate out of corners so much faster.
Side of the screen to see what the time was. Oh, come on, you don't want to do this
thing. You remember that? They must have fixed it. Remember when you would drive into the fucking wall?
Yeah.
way too hard on that. Cocky with that one. Real quick,
what a good old dirt rally feels like right now in this thing.